Supreme Court of the United States hears a case that's been going on for nearly 20 years from Washington State. In 2001, the federal government and 21 tribes sued over road culverts blocking salmon migration. A judge ordered the state to replace more than 800 culverts. The state says that'll cost nearly $2 billion, and it's not at fault for the culverts. Tribes are entitled to half the fish and catch under treaty rights.